from NPR News in Washington, I'm Giles Snyder. As voters in Michigan get set to head to the polls for tomorrow's primary, they heard from Democratic presidential candidates Hillary Clinton and Bernie Sanders. The two held their latest debate last night in Flint, where they each addressed the city's water crisis.
The governor of this state...
You can see how weak I am, anything above horizontal. And that's hard on that shoulder.
Weight can get as much tissue as possible on the flat plate that will compress Kennedy's breast. If some tissue is tensed up around the muscle, a radiologist might not see a spot that could be cancer. You really just need to be Gumby here. You can get a lot more tissue if a patient is relaxed. When you're very tight and taut, your muscles are very difficult. Weight takes two images of each breast.
UR.org, including a table that compares mammography quality measures. And tune in to Radio Boston at 3 this afternoon here on WBUR when Martha Biebiger will have much more on how we measure quality in healthcare.
We're funded by you, our listeners, and by AL Prime, distributor of wholesale gasoline and diesel fuels for retail and commercial use. Paid by modern marketing teams who want to create personalized email programs. Emma, on a mission to help marketers do their very best work. Learn more at myemma.com. And Rhodes Scholar, a nonprofit organization offering educational travel adventures for adults to 150 countries, including land and sea voyages to Cuba. A catalog is available at roadscholar.org.
From NPR News, I'm Stubinsky.
The world's weakest
in the next presidential primary
shoulders, not to mention the...